This is even more.
Okay, so what's the first card, Mr. Bauer?
Brian Leach.
Brian Leach.
And that's a... Okay, that's a rookie there. That's a, another guy.
What's his name?
Can't read it.
It's not like you guys signed this. Cody Allman, maybe?
Wow. I can't read that. I can't read that handwriting.
Let's see what he said. Who we got there? Next thing in a row.
Another one. I can't read that one either.
James Van Riemsdyk.
Junior.
Oh! Can you read those guys?
Any Shag?
Esposito, Dior. Esposito, who else? Boston Boy.
And you were holding it too, were you?
I was.
You were holding that box, you blessed it.
You got Orr, the Chief, and Espo. No, there's a name, Look, on the side right here.
Subban?
Subban.
PK Subban.
Dallas Stars. And then, there you go, Mike Green.
It's got a piece of his jersey on there.
Oh, it's not too bad. All I would like you guys to do, if you could, is just sign this box. This is the first box that you guys ever opened of the cup.
What did you guys think?
What do you guys think of the cards?
I think they're good, nice. Can understand the writing.
The athletes need to sign a little better, yeah.
These guys take their time to sign their signatures. That's what it's all about. Gotta give it to Mr. Kelly.
I didn't have our card. I read Kelly.
Not yet.